You failed again, haven't you? I have a feeling the beast will finish you all off soon enough. You are fewer and fewer still, but the beast is still hungry and 10 times more fierce. I've kept you long enough from him. Let's begin round 3, shall we? Now, draw your cards.
What? The beast is a card? No. No, I can't. I won't kill anyone.
Put on your blindfolds. Round 3 is about to begin. Well, what are you waiting for?
Why did you do this, Evan? Why? You know you have to be quick now. You drew the beast. The best thing to do is avoid playing it at all, or you will expose yourself. If anybody else finds the Beast Slayer card before you do, you lose the game. And your life.
Melissa, no! Don't leave me!
Thank you. Hey, pal. Good to see you. Look, sorry about marking you before. I didn't have much choice, did I? Anyway, we still got to get to Waldberg. The Beast Slayer card is in that forgotten library. Luckily, I can sail this ship. Or I could if it wasn't for this fog. But maybe you can help me out. Be a pal and spot the town from that lighthouse over there. Gullible fool. Did you really think I'd let you steal my Beast Slayer card? I'd never let you touch it. And once I have it, I'll destroy you and win this wretched game.
I should have known not to trust you, you traitor.
Yeah, yeah. Be quiet, Beast. Stay there. Soon the Beast Slayer card will be mine, and there's nothing you can do about it. Thank you.
just happened. I thought you... You looked like a monster.
While in beast form, your perception changes. But things are not how they appear. I should know. I was the beast in the first round. All my life, I feared getting older and turning ugly. I vowed to never let it happen. My fear made me selfish. Family, my career, even my home, just to play this game. But I didn't know we could become the beast. Afterwards, I realized how foolish I had been. Although I was the beast, I still killed that poor man. Knowing what I do now, I never would have played. But this round, I drew the Tamer card, which returns the beast to their human form.
Curse you! You ruined everything! No matter. I've sabotaged the lifeboats and this ship. You'll both drown.
Thank you. You patched up the ship. Marvelous. If you hadn't, we'd be shark bait by now. They're swimming around our ship. Your patch job should hold for now, but we should head for shore quickly. Also, I found this note before you came aboard. I hope it's helpful to you.
Thank you.
stepped onto land just as the sun rose. I had survived, but another round loomed. What card would I draw?
How little it takes for you to turn on each other. And yet, no one even came close. Could you all be any more incompetent? I'd hoped to throw something more challenging at you tonight, but you could even handle a little boat. Speechless? I thought as much. Now, draw again. Put on your blindfolds and get ready for round 4.